Welcome to the pack, Jason, and we are happy to welcome him to the show right now as our free agency frenzy continues. Hi, Jason. You know, we've heard from a lot of players that the market's just been kind of weird, right? We're seeing a lot of short-term deals, a lot of lower dollar numbers than we usually see. What was this whole experience like for you, and why did you decide that kind of this one-year deal, north of $5 million, was the way to go for you?
Yeah, thanks for having me, first of all. Second, yeah, it is a bizarre market. Obviously, the flat cap, you know, not going up like some teams projected and players projected, threw a wrench in things for sure. But you got to make the best of it. And, you know, I'm really excited to be joining Arizona. And I thought it was a great deal for me to be playing with some great players, have the opportunity to play in all situations on that team. And, you know, hopefully, you know, help some of those younger guys grow a little bit. But hopefully they can keep me young as well.
Congrats, Zux. First of all, let's get that out of the way. Can you let us in on like maybe some of the conversations that you had maybe with Bill Armstrong on how you fit in here and what the expectations are?
Yeah, I mean, as you know now, Rupper, I'm the old guy.
It's crazy.
I think I'm the oldest guy on the team, which is crazy to say because I was a rookie with you, I think. So.
That makes you feel old.
Think of what it makes me feel. But go ahead.
Yeah. So, you know, for me, I think they're just looking to, you know, they like my game and kind of what I bring to the game for that organization. Obviously, they have a lot of really great young players with a lot of talent. And I think they wanted somebody that kind of brought a little bit more of the grittier side of the game. Hopefully I can bring that for them. And then obviously inside the locker room, they wanted somebody a little bit older to hopefully help, you know, some of these young guys grow and, you know, just grow their game, but grow as NHL players and as pros, and hopefully they can move up the ranks as well.
Jason, we know along with trying to find a fit, this is a business, obviously, and when you get to unrestricted free agency, especially with the interesting landscape now where you might not find the perfect fit, but having said that, going to Arizona on a one-year deal, you got some talented guys. I mean, you got the Clayton Cullers of the world. How does your, just kind of adding to what you were sort of alluding to, how does your role change a little bit here? Being an older statesman, being a veteran guy that's had success in the National Hockey League, it's important to tutelage these young guys, and are you embracing that?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, it's going to be a lot of fun for me. It's going to be the first time that I'm considered the old guy on the team. You know, because even in Pittsburgh, we had a lot of guys that were older than me and were fun to play with. So it's going to be a fun, new, exciting time. And, you know, I'm really looking forward to it. But overall, I think I'm going to be able to come in and bring my game and add a different element to the game compared to what these guys have. And, you know, they've got a lot of young talent. So I'm really looking forward to that.
Besides our dear friend Rupper, of course, who I'm sure had a remarkable impact on you and your career. But all seriousness, who were some of the other players that you really looked at as a leader, that you tried to now model yourself as a leader from them?
Yeah, you know, I had guys like Mike Rupp. I had guys like Matt Cullen. I've had guys from Sidney Crosby and on. I mean, that are just unbelievable leaders that all have different aspects of the game and all were leaders in their own way, right? I'm sure you guys know this. Rupper was a guy that was just, every day you walk in the training room, he's holding court, you know, telling jokes and stories and the whole thing. Then you have guys like Sid who are, you know, a little bit quieter, guys like Matt Cullen, a little quieter, but they lead by example and make sure that everybody's on the same page all the time. You know, there's so many different ways to do it. But for me, it's been fun to learn from all those guys and learn from, you know, a whole plethora of different, you know, just unbelievable players that played different roles, but led in their own way. And I'm excited to hopefully bring, you know, my own aspect of that, you know, to the Coyotes and you know, hopefully help as much as I can.
It was awesome seeing you healthy this year, 78 games played, 27 goals. You've always been as a young player. You've got that pop, you got some strength, and you got that grit. Can you take us into your off-season workouts? And I'm sure they've evolved over the years, but if I recall, you used to do some UFC training and all that kind of stuff. What is old Jason Zucker doing to get his body ready now?
Yeah, I'm, you know, sitting around chasing kids around, you know, I don't have the old farmer strength, but you know, for me now it's really transitioned quite a bit from when I was younger. Now I'm lucky enough to train to the guy here in town in Minnesota. His name's Zach Rourke from Perfect World Hockey Training. He does an unbelievable job, and you know, his aspect is all hockey related, hockey specific. He's extremely smart and making sure that everything's functional. I'm not carrying a ton of load as far as weights goes, not heavy squats and all those things, but I feel stronger than I've ever been. I've never felt this good in my whole career. So I'm really excited about it. You know, all the training I did back in Las Vegas was incredible, and that's kind of what you're alluding to now. But it's been nice to have a very specific hockey training, and that's what Zach brings me. So it's been really nice. And again, you know, I feel stronger and better than I have my whole career. So I'm looking forward to this year as well.
Well, it's called dad strength. We've heard a lot of guys in Vegas was talking about it, right? When they won the cup, dad strength. Excellent. Yeah, you're chasing kids around.
Jason, you're a young buck. You're 31 years old. I mean, geez, maybe a veteran in the National Hockey League. How old do you think I'm feeling when this guy was a rookie with me when we won the cup in 2003? He was kind of saying once in a while he looked up to me, and I was that veteran leader, but man, time flies.
I'm sure you feel it. It's the same for me whenever I look through a roster and I see 98, 2000, 2001. Yeah. I'm like, what is happening right now?
Yes.
So it makes me feel old, but then I get to look at Rupper and I know I'm real young, so it's good.
Buddy. Hey, you keep skating like that, you play another 10, 15 years, buddy.
There you go. Well, yeah, thanks, and you're right. Those Desert Dogs will keep you young. They've got some exciting young talent down there in Arizona that I'm sure you're happy to join. Thanks again for joining us, and congrats once more on your new deal.
Thank you, guys. Appreciate you having me. Hope you all have a great rest of your day.